respiratory therapists, I like to think of like a Swiss Army knife of the hospital. They work with a lot of machines and medicine, and they draw blood, and they will even interpret the numbers on the blood samples that they draw. I find fulfillment in working with hands-on with patients and people around me. Respiratory care sounded like it was a lot like that. Every day is different. I like that about respiratory care. You could be down in the ER one day working with trauma patients, and the next day you're giving medication to babies born at 22 weeks. No day is the same as a respiratory therapist.
I really like all the opportunities that there are here. You get to work in NICU, PICU, and adult ICU and adult floors. It's just a really good place to kind of start out and learn, so you can see every age population and learn all the differences between them and the differences in care for every age group. Once I got hired full-time, I was able to get into an ICU right away and like get that experience, and I was already comfortable in the area where I worked.
I'm very hands-on, I'm a very hands-on learner, and so being able to not only have our clinicals, but then also being able to work and do things for patients kind of on your own without the like kind of oversight of like a preceptor or things like that. It helped me a lot because it then in turn kind of helped me in my classes because I was directly relating it to patients I already had.
Yeah, it is fun to see the way that your treatments actually help them get better and go home eventually.
All the other students and the staff at the hospitals are all very extroverted, but most importantly, they're caring. And they're looking to help these patients and help people in general.
I really like that there's immediate job security when you go into this program. That was kind of one of the things they told us right away. They said, you're probably not gonna have any problem finding a job. You can pick whatever you wanna do, whatever kind of respiratory therapist you wanna be, you can find a job in that. I think if you're looking to directly impact the patient kind of on the spot, then it's something that you should definitely look at. You get to work, it's very hands-on with the actual patient.